Yo, Maya, are you okay?
Do I look like I'm okay? No, fucking no. Shamar is dating the wrong Maya. That's I am Salas, my name is Reverse, and he's with Moon Man and Lily. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna go and catch that bastard who cheated on me. Stay here until I give the signal to you.
Wait, Maya, you don't know about the...
Shut up, Howard. No talking. Wait here. I am coming to you, Shamar. Wow, that was easy. There's the door. I'm coming in, Shamar.
So Maya, you ready? Okay, here we go. Let's party.
Hold it right there.
Huh, am I seeing two Maya Salas? What's going on here?
Shamar, you are dating and also sleeping with the imposter of me. That's the evil clone of me. I am Salas. I am the real Maya Salas. And now, Shamar, move.
But, my...
Move. I am gonna kill you. You son of a bitch.
Fight!
What in the world? Oh, tough girl, huh? I wanna say something to you though. You are going down, you bastard. I am so gonna kill you for stealing my boyfriend Shamar. He's my favorite boyfriend of all time. And he came back from the dead. Now it's your turn. I can't breathe. Get the fuck off. Ah, my stomach. Ouch.
Dying already, Maya. Come on. I thought you were stronger than that.
Steven.
Oh, Maya, you surprised me. What, it makes me feel disappointed. You haven't wielded the ultimate weapon that I let you use it, and then get stabbed by your evil clone, eh?
She's too strong, and also, without Shamar, I'm nothing.
Are you Maya, the god of Shamars? Look, Maya, all you gotta do is take out your hand, and the ultimate weapon comes flying towards to your hand. And you become stronger and powerful, just like I used to be.
Look, Steven, I'm sorry that I left the Ultima weapon. I must have left it behind when I caught Howard to come with us to find Shamar. Lily, I am, and Moon Man, I am very sorry.
Okay, I accept your apology. Remember, hands out, and become powerful.
I gotta do is stick my hand out.
Wow, I am. You did really killed my Yasalas. Ha 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 ha. Now that poor little girl can burn in hell with Steven Martinez. And now, she is gone forever.
You guys aren't gonna touch my boyfriend, Shamar, but you are gonna burn like hell.
fatality.
Look, Maya, I know you're upset. I'm sorry that I dated the wrong Maya. I was outside playing basketball game, until I see the evil girl of Maya of you. Hehehe. And wow, look at you, Maya. You look cute with that outfit of yours. That elf ears, cape, cowl head like the Batman. And you look like Wanda from WandaVision that I've watched.
Enough of talking, Shimmer. You are lucky that I killed Lily and I am. And now, this is for you for dating the wrong me.
Wait, Maya. I'm sorry. Wow. I didn't expect that to happen.
Now come on. We got mission to do with Moon Man.
Howard, wait up.
Hey, since when did you got Sally voice worked again?
The creator of AGK34 rules got it to work again. All I'm saying this to you, good luck on defeating Moon Man. If something happen, we will help you, all of us. We are the team, the Yandi Modders. Team always stick together like the Avengers.
I will be, and thanks Angie. You are the best girlfriend ever. I am so ready. This is for breaking my family's heart, and AGK34 rules. You are going down, Moon Man the racist fucker.
Come on, fellas, can you read me?
Lily.
I am. Why are you not responding to me? Ugh, it looks like I am gonna have to do this myself. At least no one is around that Howard is in jail for all the stuff he did, and nobody is gonna stop me.
You can say all you want, fucker.
Howard? No. How did you get out of jail?
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip your fucking face off apart, bitch.
Oh, Howard, please, you must understand. The pressures of me minding my own business that you were on the news for all the stuff you did.
All the stuff I didn't do, the one that you did, be as me, and rape those girls, and even steal and kill.
However, there's one problem, that you were the responsible that you ran away from home from your mom. The woman who loved you. Take care of you. Buy stuff for you. And comfort you.
Oh yeah, you're right. You are absolutely right, Moon Man.
I'm Mac. Mac tonight. And now, you will tell your friends that you were responsible of Kate Castro's death.
Wait. We all know that Howard isn't the one killed his mom. A fugitive, rapist, grand theft auto, or domestic violence. He's an innocent man. Come on, Howard. Tell him that.
Well, guys, it's true. He's right. I am responsible about what happened to my mom. I should have not run away from the home.
You see, he admits it. Murderer.
No. Look. It was an accident.
If it weren't for you that you wouldn't run away, Kate Castro would be alive. It's your fault she's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer, Mac. I love my mom.
Oh, Howard, you're in trouble again. But this time, mommy or daddy isn't here to save you, and now everyone knows why. But,
little Mac.
Don't fucking call me little Mac.
Howard.
Now, this looks familiar. Where have I seen this before? Let me think. Oh yes, I remember. This is just the way your mother looked before she died by me. I mean, not like this, but bloody as fuck. And here's my little secret. I killed Kate Castro. Howard, please.
Tell them the truth, and all the stuff that you did.
Oh, truth. But the truth is in the eye of the beholder of Kate and beg of her not to.
Liar, say it.
Okay. I killed Kate.
Louder, so they can hear you and all the stuff you did. I killed Kate Castro, and I'm a rapist, thief, domestic violence, and a murderer. Minions, kill those bastards of Howard's friends.
Round two, fight!
I can't breathe. I can't carry this dude. My ribs is about to break. A Jaff could get off me. Savannah, you know you just threw him where my basketball is made out of bomb. Wow, it worked. I love my weapon bomb. Good thing I have plenty of more here.
That's good, Shema. Come on, let's go help the others.
Oh my god, that was close. Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Come on, get burned. Get burned, get burned. Ha ha ha. I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Oh, please don't.
Shamar, he's still moving.
Now.
Wow, that was awesome. That basketball was made out of bomb. So cool. Oh my, Samcraft, your head. Oh yeah, after the Muscle Moon Man grabbed me and he burned my head in the chimney, my head hurts so badly, and he also tried to rape me. Don't worry, dude. Here, I got this bandana. You will be wearing it from now on. There you go. Look better now. Oh, thanks, Shamar. You are the best dude ever. Now, let's go help the others. Ow, my nose. Hey, come back here.
Ha 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 ha, Moon Woman Hoin, fatality.
No. Heather, no, no, no. Don't do this to me. No, 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 no. Why?
Gotcha. Come on, your turn. Get sliced.
Hell no. I ain't. Bitch. Thanks. You guys saved my life.
No problem, dude. Now, go and save your friends while me and the Go Anime team, since I'm the new host since the AGK34 rules died, so me and the gang will take care of this.
Why?
That's enough.
You never touch the keyblade, ever.
Well, you are dead. You little clan smidget Elton John bitch. This is what you get for being a useless piece of shit clan smidget Elton John fucking cunt faggot. Go home to your mother. Never send the useless prick. Now I gotta go and what's up with Howard.
Crap, the door won't open. Oh fuck, I am so fucked.
Oh yeah, you are.
Come on, Howard, it's not me who did it. It was the I am and Lily. They made me do it. They're the enemies. I'm the hero innocent man ever. As always.
Why should I believe you? Everything you ever told me was a lie.
What are you going to do? You wouldn't kill a celebrity.
No, Mac. I'm not like you.
Oh, Howard, thank you. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise. And how can I prove myself to you? Tell me, I mean, anything.
Run. Run away, Mac, and never return.
Yes. Of course. As your wish. Howard Castro Jr.
Round 3.
Stop biting my face, you gay faggot. I think you look better when you have with just one fucking eye. I'm winning.
Oh, one more thing. Heather Castro Jr., friend of yours, she's dead, got head cut by saw.
Wait, what? Ouch, my gut.
Oh, hi there, my favorite people of Moon Man.
Oh, so you're the man who was Moon Man in disguise as Howard, huh? You fucked up now.
Oh look, Gabby, it's the rapist, so it's Moon Man after all.
Yeah, Sophie, you are sick bastard.
So you are the real responsible that you killed Howard's mom, right guys?
Right. Look here, the domestic violence dude, you are going down, bitch.
You crossed the line, rapist man.
Yeah, finish rapist him. Man. Let's get him.
Come on, guys. This isn't what you mean. No, I mean I am an innocent that rape a girl to get prank. I mean, no.
Fatality. Flawless victory.